Amiibo Taz, and welcome to my playthrough of Remnant 2. Like the content, please like, comment, and subscribe. Hoping a lot of you like the content, because there's 98% of my viewers are unsubscribed. That would really help out things. Anyway, enough begging, or asking, or requesting. You guys doing well? We are carrying on here, Remnant 2, and I want that purple item. I have a feeling it's not going to be as straightforward as going right in front of us. Checking out our surrounding. Oh God. Music's still going. Music stopped. Intense. Okay, that door opened. Our door back open. That was weird. I kind of went in there and hesitated and wanted to back out. And I got locked in. We can't get up there, right? Can't get up here. Reflections are kind of throwing me off a little bit. The little blue stuff, see it on the screen right there. Okay, crate point. Okay, let's spend our crate point. I need just a second after this. Wipe off my thumbsticks. A little greasy. Thank you.
That's it. For now.
Those guys come from. Okay, the room back there. Well, that's the main room. Okay, I want to check out up top first. Just because I think that purple item might be up here. Thumbsticks. Need the extra grip. Is this shortcut? That might be the shortcut back to the initial checkpoint. Is here we got a way up. Rude thing. Aha! Not the same one. Flyweight sting. Melee damage while armor encumbrance is below 50. Not really for me. Right there. There's the checkpoint. It is. Probability cord. What does this do? Increases crit damage by 30%. Ow. You know what? Need my probability cord. Alphabetic order. Okay, let's have a look. Have a way up. We have a way down. Get up. Following this around, I guess. Holy. Thousand damage. Genetic cycle stuff. Another ring. I mean, it seems like they spent so much time with the rings in this game. That is probably the ring that's my weakest. Look at that. Crit damage, weak spot damage, all damage. It's just increasing my reloads. which I actually like. I get another damage ring popping out. Okay, we have two ways we can go. This is a checkpoint, so I think that's the way we gotta go. I'm gonna go all the way back down in my way to that other area. Take a little peek. Come on, that looks like a boss area to me. Alright, we'll go all the way down. Take too long, there are no mobs in the way. Okay, there's that checkpoint, and the other one was over here. I mean, if I die, I would appear at that other spawn point anyway. Or would I appear at this one? I don't even know. Purple item in the middle. The boss area. Not really a boss area. Already fought one of those before. He was a weaker version of one. Escalation protocol. Amulet. Stackable damage buff. Not all that was in here. Okay, back up top. I think there's a boss fight coming up. Very red. Red and black. I mean, I think I'm one heal down. Isn't too bad. And I can rest up top anyway. I haven't fought any bosses yet, just tougher enemies, I guess. Just this area, I mean, this is open, so I think it's a boss area. Say that, the boss. When, oh my god, I started off attack without. He's got a huge range. Okay, that one was unfair. That started off. It didn't. The game didn't think I had my L2 pressed down. Okay. Timing is way off. Wow. I gotta dodge through him. What was that? Yeah, I gotta learn this guy's attacks. I feel like if I dodge into his sword thrusts, I don't take any damage. I'm closer to him. Can't judge his AoE. Heal up. God. Oh, almost had him. I should have switched my weapons. I got stuck in the reload. Why is it that time I stop the video, take a little bit of a break, come back, hit the boss the first time I return? Every time, I swear, every. You ever see a break in my video? That's what I'm doing. I'm taking a little bit of a breather just to calm my nerves. Come back and get it right away. Awesome. Anyway, there was nothing special about that fight. I think it was just when he does that big AoE, you just gotta take your time to breathe and heal up if you need it. Just get your distance, maintain your distance. And just keep shooting him from range. He didn't do his stabby attack as much as he did before. But, I mean, I almost had him the last time anyway, so. Yeah. Anyway. New one here. A cool boss. I don't like the glitching stuff. Kind of throws me off. It's all flashing and stuff. On the screen. Is this Blackened Citadel? And around, see if there's anything. Hey, Blackened Citadel is where we've got to be.